Habitat Flats, obviously you can tell in the name, habitat management is our niche. That's kind of what we do. That's what we enjoy to do in the off season. No greater satisfaction in life than putting in a little, you know, a little elbow grease and reaping the rewards from that. We kind of manage in a different, with a different mindset.
I leave that flapper on there. We got a 32-foot flood coming.
Go, 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 go.
We got 10.
We're in good shape.
Beautiful things in the waterfowling world on a daily basis, and we kind of wanted to open that up and let some other folks see what we get to see.
There on the riverbank is probably the largest concentration of Canada geese I've ever seen on a public river system.
Cloudy, that's still pretty.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
They weren't going around again.
No. Again? You kill 8 or 9 out of a bunch, they don't need to go again.
We'll let them get down to that.
Oh, I can tell you.